Hello friends, welcome to our new channel, Let's Learn From Home. My name is Ankita and I'm going to introduce about our new channel's goals and perspective. Before that, I request everyone to stay safe and stay at home. And I have a small request again that while I'm speaking, please listen to me carefully. And if you really want to read whatever is written on your screen right now, you can pause the video and read it simply. Now, moving on while introducing our new channel, the main idea behind this learning videos is the main initiative which we have taken right at this point of time is that we all know that a pandemic coronavirus is massively impacting our whole country worldwide. So it's very dangerous for everyone at this point of time, as the government has taken such a crucial decision where there is lockdown everywhere, the schools, colleges, markets are closed right now. We have access to nothing except the essential commodities. So it's very important for us to utilize this time, because this is only the time where we can upgrade our skills and utilize it optimally. So the main motive of our video is to help you guys to understand this crucial point of time and mark a guideline of how to utilize it optimally. You must be confused that you really want to utilize your time, but how would you? You have lack of resources, you have lack of knowledge of how to do things and everything. So this is the main thing, why are we here for it? To upgrade your knowledge, to make your time productive. If you are a parent, you must be worrying about your child's time, that it should not be wasted because your child's college must be closed or your child's college must be closed. And if you are a student, you also must be worried that you have nothing to do right now because your college or school is closed. So you must be having lack of resources, lack of syllabus, lack of knowledge of how doing it optimally. Now let's move on, because here we have a perfect time of guiding you of how effectively and efficiently you can utilize your time. So the idea behind this learning system is that we can provide you NCERT full coverage from classes 6 to classes 12, where we will solve the problems, give you a proper analysis of the problem and provide you proper solutions of it. Also, we will cover some subjects of graduation or post-graduation. We have a group of qualified people who will share the knowledge and experience in their particular subject. So we are trying to reach out some children who are actually willing to study. They have an urge to study, to utilize this time. So if you are in contact with some children who have lack of resources or lack of access to anything, you can simply share this video to them as well, because we want to create a larger impact on how everyone can utilize their time gratefully, right? Now, before moving on, it's very important for us to build your trust. Now, how would we build your trust is, we want you all to know about our volunteers who will be teaching you several of subjects. We have in total of 7 volunteers till now who will share their experience on their speciality of subject. Our first volunteer is Mr. Surat Singh, who has master's degree in Pol Science from IGNU, has graduated in Pol Science from Delhi University. He has a bachelor's degree in education and is an active civil service aspirant. Our second volunteer is, he has a master's degree in public administration from IGNU. He has a graduate degree in Pol Science from Delhi University. He has qualified UGC NET. He has cleared civil service exam twice and has appeared for civil service interview. Now currently he is an active civil aspirant. Our third volunteer is Mr. Lomas Gandhi, who has master's in physics, graduate in physics, has done MCA and BEd. He is currently running an educational institution. Our fourth volunteer is Ms. Usha. She is graduate in Pol Science from Delhi University, has done BLIP in Library Science from IGNU. She has done Bachelor's of Education and is currently working as private tutor. Our next volunteer is Mr. Akash Deep, who has a graduate degree in Pol Science and is actually in second year right now. He is active civil service aspirant and is working as a private tutor. Our sixth volunteer is who has a master's degree in Pol Science from Delhi University, has done graduation in Pol Science from Delhi University, has done Bachelor's of Education from GGSIPU and is working currently as a private teacher in an institute. Our seventh volunteer is Mr. Piyush Kumar, who has done BTech in Mechanical Engineering from AKU. He is an active Indian Engineering Service and GATE aspirant and is now working as a private tutor. Now, coming to our main aim, we have full coverage of NCERT from classes 6 to 12, and also we have some subjects of graduation and post-graduation as well. It's very important for us to utilize our own time and also your time at this particular time. So it's very important for you students to upgrade yourself and prepare for the new upcoming session. It is very important for you to enhance the knowledge. And most importantly, stay safe, stay home, and prioritize learning at home. Because it is very important for you to utilize this crucial time. Now, coming to the end of this video, please subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon for regular updates. If you do this, you will have updates of every video which will be uploaded so that you cannot miss our uploaded video and be our regular viewer. And we believe in two-way learning, so we have a Telegram channel. The link is given in the bio. You can click the link and join our Telegram channel, where if you have any doubts about any problem, then our volunteers will solve your problem in our Telegram channel, so you can have a follow-up session by them. And we are open for suggestions and feedback. If you have any suggestion or feedback, then you can share us in the comment section, and also you can tell us in the Telegram group as well. And I believe that knowledge increases by sharing, so I request you to share this video as much as possible so that we all can massively participate in utilizing this greater time at this point of time. Thank you for watching this video. I hope you will like this video and will actually gain from it. Thank you. Signing off, Ankita Kumari.